Hi friends, this video shows how to install VLC for Android. Select apps from top, then select video player and editors. So here you can see VLC for Android, select it, then select install. So now it's installing VLC for Android, so please wait. So here you can see some screenshots. So these are some screenshots of VLC for Android. Okay, installation completed. So let me open it. Select open. Then select allow. Okay, done. So this way we can install VLC player. So please try it.